how you all? I hope you are all fine with good health. Okay, student, I'm your English teacher, and today our topic is Rabia and Namuna. Last time, student, we completed reading and exercise paper 6 and 7. Now, take out your English workbook and mark date and day. Now, we complete question number 4. Which of these bits of advice would you give Taha? आप ऐसे इसमें से कौन सी एडवाइस है ताहा को देंगे, उस पर टिक मार्क करेंगे और जो एडवाइस नहीं करेंगे उसको हम पॉज करेंगे, ठीक है? फर्स्ट वन इज लर्न टू स्विम. फर्स्ट वन इज लर्न टू स्विम. तैरना सीखना, इज इट ट्रू और फॉल? इट इज ट्रू. डेफिनेटली यू विल गिव एडवाइस टू ताहा दैट शी शुड लर्न टू स्विम. एंड सेकंड वन इज डोंट मेक पेपर बोर्ड. Can you give advice to Taha, don't make paper boards? No, because it is an interesting activity of a student, so Taha can make, so it is cross. Next one is, student, listen to your sister. Apni sister ki baat ko maanna, usko sunna, is it true or false? Definitely, student, it is true. You should listen to your elders, so it is true. Last one is, don't go near the water when you are alone. Pani ki kareeb mat jaye jab aap akele ho. Pani means, student, when you are living near the river, so don't go there. Last one is, student, don't go near the water when you are alone. Water means kya hai, student, ki when you are going to a river bank, so don't go near alone, because you can slip and fall into the water, so you should go with your parents. It is also true, students. Five, judge the characters. Okay, three characters for in this story: Rabia, Memuna, and Taha. Rabia, Taha, and Memuna were in this story. Now we will judge and write two bad qualities and two good qualities of these characters. Now Rabia ke baare mein bataya ki Rabia kaisi thi. Brave and friendly. And Memuna was brave and good swimmer. Brave because she jumped in the water, and good swimmer because she saved the life of Rabia and Taha. And what was Taha? Taha was very naughty and careless. Okay, student, question number 6. Sabzazar sword. I can sort the word with the help of Sabzazar. One syllable means, student, हम word को जो है ये हम pronounce one time ही करते हैं, like a was, but, lord, did. But two syllable में हम word को break करते हैं, then pronounce करते हैं. It is very easy way to learn the pronunciation. हम किसी भी difficult word को easily pronounce कर सकते हैं. इसमें आप देखें two syllable में word को two turn में उन्होंने break किया हुआ, like a flow in, flowing, से paper, water. So student, it is very easy way to seven word, and you can sort word easily. Okay, student, take care, Allah Hafiz, and do your work neat writing. Okay, your writing should be neat and clean, and complete your work. All work should be complete. Okay, student, take care, Allah Hafiz.